Did Jerri tell you about me getting a car, Tom?
Yes.
What do you think?
Exciting. What are you going to get?
Oh, I don't know. Something small and red.
Long married Tom and Jerri.
Hello.
Tom and Jerri, that's brilliant.
Live a fairly simple and peaceful life, except when Jerry's co-worker, Mary, is around.
Buenos Aires.
Yeah, because I thought, well, you went there, didn't you? The two of you, Argentina.
No, I didn't, no.
Didn't you?
She's trying to make her life better. She's not giving up, you know. She's a good person. But she's just had some blows. You know, life hasn't been as kind to her as it has been to Jerri and Tom.
It's really lovely the way you and Tom do everything together.
We're very lucky.
Yeah, you are. But you deserve it. You're both such lovely people.
She's struggling with the loneliness of it all, really, and doesn't always behave properly and drinks too much and all of that, but she's a good soul.
Brilliantly portrayed by Lesley Manville, the actress delivers a memorable performance, recognized widely by critics.
You could put an ad in the paper. Chef wanted.
Yeah. Chef stroke boyfriend required for gorgeous girl. No, mature woman with cat. No, mature-ish. We don't want to put them off, do we?
Was she exhausting to play?
Not really. I mean, there are some scenes that kind of take it out of you a bit more than others, or that are a bit more taxing, but no, I don't
think she has some.
She probably took it out of you.
She talks a lot more.
Exhausting for the co-stars.
But she talks a lot more than the others.
She does, yeah.
So that's exhausting.
Both frequent collaborators of six-time Oscar nominee Mike Leigh, Jim Broadbent says working with the writer-director is quite different than most movies he makes.
Part of the joy of working with them is that it is collaborative. You're very much part of the whole creative process and putting together of the story, putting together of the relationships and the fine-tuning of the script. And so you're right in there for the whole thing. You don't just get a script, learn it and turn up the next day. You work in all this preparatory period of 5 months. You develop a whole sort of life.
I knew you were going to do it! Oh my life!